प्रोम्प्ट करेक्टिव एक्शन। व्हाट इज प्रोम्प्ट करेक्टिव एक्शन? प्रोम्प्ट करेक्टिव एक्शन और PCA, इट इज़ ए फ्रेमवर्क अंडर विच बैंक्स विद वीक फाइनेंशियल मेट्रिक्स आर पुट अंडर वॉच बाय द RBI. द PCA फ्रेमवर्क डीम्स बैंक एज अ रिस्की इफ दे स्लिप बिलो सर्टेन नॉर्म्स ऑन 3 पैरामीटर्स। फर्स्ट, कैपिटल रेशियो, सेकेंड, असेट क्वालिटी एंड थर्ड, प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी। It is to ensure that bank don't go bust. RBI has put in place some trigger point to assess, monitor, control and take corrective action on banks which are weak and troubled. The process or mechanism under which such action are taken is known as a prompt corrective action or PCA. It has three risk threshold levels. First being the lowest and third the highest. It based on where a bank stand on these ratio. Banks with a capital to risk weighted assets ratio of less than 10.25% but more than 7.75% fall under threshold 1. Those with CRAR of more than 6.25% but less than 7.75% fall in second threshold. In case of banks, common equity tier 1st falls below 3.625%. It gets categorized under the third threshold levels. Banks have the net NPA of 6% or more but less than 9% fall under threshold 1. And those with 12% or more fall under third threshold level. On profitability, banks with negative returns on asset for 2, 3 and 4 consecutive years fall under threshold 1, threshold 2 and threshold 3. Respectively. Why is it important? As most bank activities are funded by deposit which need to be repaid, it is imperative that a bank carries a sufficient amount of capital to continue its activity. PCA is intended to help alert the regulator as well as the investor and deposit if a bank is heading for trouble. The idea is to head off problems before they attain crisis proportion. Essentially, PCA helps RBI monitor key performance indicators of bank and taking corrective measures to restore the financial health of bank. On breach of any of the risk threshold mentioned above, the RBI can invoke a corrective action plan. Depending on the threshold level, the RBI can place restriction on dividend distribution, branch expansion, and management compensation. Only in an extreme situation, breach of the third threshold would identify a bank as a likely candidate for resolution through amalgamations, reconstruction, or winding up. RBI clarified that the PCA framework is not intended to constrain normal operation of the banks for the general public. Under RBI supervisory framework, it uses various measures to maintain sound financial health of banks. PCA frameworks is one of the such a supervisory tool. It invokes monitoring of certain performance indicator of banks as an early warning exercise, and it is initiated once such a threshold as relating to capital asset quality. Its objective is to facilitate the banks to take corrective measures including those prescribed by RBI in a timely manner or in order to restore their financial health. It provides an opportunity to RBI to pay focused attention on such a banks by engaging with the management more closely in those areas. And the PCA framework is thus intended to encourage banks to eschew certain riskier activity and focus on conserving capital so that their balance sheet can become stronger. Now, silent features of PCA framework for banks. First, capital, asset quality and profitability continue to be key areas for monitoring in the revised framework. Second, indicators to be tracked for capital, asset quality and profitability would be: first, CRAR, common equity tier 1st ratio. It is the percentage of the core equity capital net of regulatory adjustment to total risk weighted assets as defined in RBI Basel III guidelines. Second, net NPA ratio. नेट एन पी ए रेशियो द परसेंटेज ऑफ नेट एन पी ए टू नेट एडवांसेस. थर्ड रिटर्न ऑन असेट्स, इट इज़ द परसेंटेज ऑफ प्रॉफिट आफ्टर टैक्स टू एवरेज टोटल असेट्स. नाउ लिवरेज वुड बी मॉनिटर्ड एडिशनली एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द पी सी ए फ्रेमवर्क. एंड नेक्स्ट ब्रीच ऑफ एनी रिस्क थ्रेशोल्ड एज डिटेल्ड अंडर वुड बी रिजल्ट इन इन्वोकेशन ऑफ पी सी ए. नेक्स्ट द पी सी ए फ्रेमवर्क वुड अप्लाई विदाउट एक्सेप्शंस टू ऑल बैंक्स ऑपरेटिंग इन इंडिया इंक्लूडिंग स्मॉल बैंक्स एंड फॉरेन बैंक्स ऑपरेटिंग थ्रू ब्रांचेज और सब्सिडरीज बेस्ड ऑन ब्रीच ऑफ रिस्क थ्रेशोल्ड ऑफ आइडेंटिफाइड इंडिकेटर्स. एंड लास्ट ए बैंक विल बी प्लेस्ड अंडर पी सी ए फ्रेमवर्क बेस्ड ऑन द ऑडिटेड एनुअल फाइनेंशियल रिजल्ट एंड द सुपरवाइजरी असेसमेंट मेड बाई आर बी आई.